Yeah, she's almost completely dead. Trying to put it back on its feet. The orange one will run dead right away when I change it. That's as long as it lasts. It's sad, but it still works. So, yeah. Here's all the ones that are dead so far. That's a lot. That emptied out the habitat. Oh, I really loved it so much. One fell out, see right there. It's a turquoise of gravity. Going over there. Ooh, that's good. There's another fixed one. He's not dead yet. Oh, red and green fell out. That means it has to get put over here. Oh, it's dead now again. That's about as long as the last to cook at it, literally. I'm serious. It's very sad. But it's very true. That's why it's very sad. Ah, those can't be on the battlefield. They're too slow. See? They can't even turn it themselves around. That one's always like that. That one never can because it's so slow all the time. Down always slow too, so that buzz is, this is a buzzing one. It's always the really, really, really special ones that are buzzing ones, you know. Trying to figure that out later on. It's usually the special ones that do it. This one doesn't go, and that's special. But the brown does. I wonder if the second one will do it. Whoa, it fell off the battlefield. And to tell you honestly, I don't think it buzzed that first when I got it, the brown. But it does now. The mortar must be loose. Well, it just spins really fast now. It never really went that fast before. It always went in circles, slow circles. Slow. Uh-oh, the camcorder is almost dead.